Sabi ni Mayami, hello Sir Fitz, I'm starting to study cryptocurrency, not to trade but to invest long term. Nako, hodler, H-O-D-L, hodler. Same with stocks ko po. What is your advice? Books to read, videos to watch, etc. Anything useful sa crypto venture ko? Soon, gusto ko talaga matuto. So, I would say magsimula ka sa YouTube. Kasi wala pa talagang masyadong libro. The cryptocurrency market is very dynamic. In a span of 1 or 2 years, ang daming pwedeng mangyari. So yung mga librong nasulat dati, ano ka, I think a lot of them are already obsolete. So ang pinakamabilis nakaka-keep up with the developments are YouTubers, no? So maraming mga crypto YouTubers. So you can search for that. Isa sa mga, of course, sa locally, si Luis Buenaventura at saka si Marvin Guermo, yan, sila yung mga mahilig mag-discuss about cryptocurrencies. Ang warning ko lang sa'yo is wag masyadong magpapahype, no? So, have the mindset na you're trying to learn how everything works. Tapos, since you're really in it for the investment part, be discerning kung ano ba yung binibigay sa iyo na information. Is this for investors or is this for traders? Okay? But sa YouTube tayo mag-aral. Ngayon, some of the more reliable na mga personalities na kilala ko, yun nga si Luis ng BloomX, tapos si Marvin Guermo, sino pa ba yung mga kilala ko nagdi-discuss? Si Nichelle Gaba of PDAX, sometimes gi-guest siya sa mga live streams and sa mga podcast, no, na nagdi-discuss ng cryptocurrency. Si Chris Tan, si Christopher Tan ng OKEX, he's also a crypto evangelist, so there's also a lot of things that you can learn from him. So aside from those four, wala nang nag-stand out sa akin, but kung meron akong maalala, siguro pwede mo akong i-message and then I can also give you some of the links of their YouTube channels na you can check out. Okay? So, Mayami, maraming salamat sa question mo. So, i-message mo ako tapos bigay ko sa iyo yung mga links ng mga nabanggit ko. But, of course, it would be better if you can search them on their own para medyo meron tayong initiative to learn. Okay?